Keith, the real Brooks and the Stoa Jewels. Meathead didn't need plastic surgery. Just a good punch in the face.
So it was Meathead masquerading as Tom the Wolf.